Look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Feet solid. Steady yourself. Keep that elbow up. Exhale.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
Boy, look at me! Look at me, boy! Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
Hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger, but you're definitely the one.
Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen. How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then. Why are there two beds in here? Leave my home!
Struck a nerve, did I? Never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will. Who is it? Who are you afraid of? Fine. Let's find out. What are you hiding?
So soon?
sent me here. I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.